Happy Halloween, my little animaniacs. And because it's the season of spooks, I felt obligated to make something creepy. And yes, this does mean the video I tease at the end of Johnny Johnny will have to be put on hold, again. But you can't blame me for wanting to get into the spooky spirit. So one of my ideas for a video was making a list of what I thought were the saddest Pokemon episodes. But since it's Halloween, I'm gonna give you my thoughts on the top 5 creepiest Pokemon episodes. We'll just save the sad video for Valentine's Day. Now, Pokemon typically keeps things pretty happy and light. But that certainly hasn't stopped some pretty eerie episodes from making it through production. So grab some candy corn and let's get into it. Here are the top 5 creepiest Pokemon episodes. Episode 13, Mystery of the Lighthouse. This episode involves our heroes meeting Bill at his lighthouse. And honestly, just Bill alone gives off some pretty unsettling vibes. Hey Bill, let me ask you something. Why is there a carving of Mewtwo on your wall when Mewtwo doesn't even exist yet? Oh, we're onto you, Bill. But what really gets this episode on the list is the introduction of Dragonite. Now that may not sound creepy, like at all, but just take a look at this. Dragonite then proceeds to destroy Bill's lighthouse before walking off into the shadows. This episode may not seem too creepy nowadays, but keep in mind this was many people's first time even seeing a Dragonite, and what a great first impression. Episode 683, Scare at Litwick Mansion. This episode starts with our heroes trying to get out of a storm that had just begun. They find an old mansion and decide to stay there. But little do they know, Team Rocket is using the mansion as a hideout. The team hires a group of Litwick they find to capture Pikachu and scare away the twerps. However, little does Team Rocket know, the Litwick are draining away their life energy. Throughout the episode, we watch Team Rocket attempt to capture Pikachu as they slowly wither away. And this leads to some pretty disturbing images. This episode is very unsettling, as we're basically forced to watch Team Rocket slowly die for 20 minutes straight. Episode 813, Seeking Shelter from the Storm. This episode starts with our heroes entering an old mansion in order to escape a rainstorm. Okay, I know that Pokemon is a pretty formulaic show, but really guys? Really? Anyway, they find that the lights turn on automatically, and the door shuts and locks itself behind them. Okay, the way that they portray Esper at first is just terrifying. The gang finds out that Esper's in the mansion in order to return a pendant to a woman who used to live there. However, they find out at the end of the episode that Esper was too late, and the woman had passed away. Personally, I love this episode, as it strikes the perfect balance between being emotional and downright horrifying. Episode 22, Abra and the Psychic Showdown. Okay, we all knew this one was gonna make the list. The episode starts out with our heroes lost in the woods, as usual, but something strange happens. And when I say something strange, I mean... It looks like Team Rocket is actually gonna succeed in catching Pikachu, until...
How did you get into this room, little girl? You don't belong in here.
You can't just come barging in here.
I can't move, I'm frozen!
So am I! You want me to turn down the air conditioning?
Turns out this girl is actually the gym leader Sabrina. Or her child spirit? Creepy. Ash gets absolutely destroyed in their gym battle, and as punishment for losing, our heroes have to play with Sabrina. And by play, she obviously means using telekinesis to shrink them down to the size of dolls, and then trying to kill them with a ball. You know, every little girl's favorite game. They get saved by a man who also just so happens to have telekinesis. Spoiler alert, he's Sabrina's dad. He tells Ash not to challenge Sabrina again, but of course our hero is not one to turn down a challenge, even if it means his potential death. Episode 556, Ghoul Days. I saw this episode when I was like 7, and it still gives me chills whenever I think about it. Ghoul Days takes place during the Sinnoh Summer Academy arc. Basically, our heroes are at a summer camp where they learn about Pokemon and win points for their teams Harry Potter style. In this episode, the students must partner up and make it to the summit ruins at night. You know, when all the ghosts are out. Conway finds a girl in the woods to partner up with, but it turns out that she's actually a ghost.
Hi, let's play together.
Okay.
She constantly tries to cause mischief, while a Dust Noir attempts to stop her. However, everyone just becomes afraid of Dust Noir instead. Oh yeah, and when I say mischief, I mean like nearly tricking Conway into committing suicide. That sort of mischief. Ash and Angie make it to the summit ruins first, and run into the girl. She tries to suck them in through a portal in order to bring them to the spirit world. And this so-called spirit world is actually a dub edit. In the Japanese version, it's called the underworld instead. Yep, this girl literally tries to take Ash to hell. Just let that sink in for a second. Luckily, Dust Noir shows up in the end to permanently put a stop to the girl, sending her back to the spirit world, and closing up the entrance. Honestly though, what I find to be the creepiest aspect of this episode is that they never fully explain just who this girl is. She's simply a ghost from hell who has never appeared since.
Does that mean the girl I was partnered with wasn't in the academy?
To tell the truth, I seriously doubt that girl is part of this world.
Oh,
I guess that means you were partnered with a ghost.
I was partnered with a ghost. I was partnered with a ghost!
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. If there were any spooky episodes that haunted you, I would love to hear about them. I hope you guys have a spooktacular Halloween, and just remember not to eat any unwrapped candy or Fun Dip, because Fun Dip is disgusting. Fight me.